Racine County investigators identified the body found in a burned-out truck at an archery club in Burlington last week. Deputies say 54-year-old Stephen Just of New Berlin was found in his own red 2002 GMC Sierra truck at the Buck Trail Archery Club. It took a week to identify the body because it was so badly burned. Right now, the Racine County Sheriff is calling this a death investigation. They would like to speak with anyone who may have seen Just July 12th or 13th.